I really like every subject in school.
I'm kind of like the silent type.
I think other people would think that I'm a good friend.
I'm a really expert piano player.
I like going to dance class because I have all my friends there.
I don't go to my school after-school programs, but I have. The only after-school program that I have is tennis.
To the untrained eye, my son looks absolutely typical, like any other 9-year-old. But when you look a little bit deeper, you see that there are some social issues, there might be difficulty communicating, and I feel strongly that the meeting house would be a place where that would disappear for him. He would just do much better in an environment where not only are the groups smaller, but built into the activities is somebody who understands kids like him.
The meeting house is going to be unique in that it will cater to children who need support for their socialization, for their play with other friends, helping them to really make a good friend. And it's going to reach out to not just that child, but to their parents and their siblings, and it will give them a place of belonging.
There are three really important themes that we want to accomplish at the meeting house. The first is that we want to build community and friendship for these children, that many of the kids who will come to our setting have had difficulty in social situations. They have difficulty communicating for one reason or another.
They're the children who seek friendships, but often don't have their own skills in being able to really follow through and initiate it on their own.
The second thing is that it has to absolutely be incredibly fun for them to be there. What we're hoping to do is change the model of after school a little bit and offer all of this fun under one roof for an entire afternoon. Children can come and build community and have fun and experience great programs that are geared for them. The third piece is this component of partnership. We want them to come and find buddies and pals. We want this to be a safe haven, just like their school is, to know the staff, to know the other kids. And in doing that, to be able to build self-esteem and confidence.
I think the families and the siblings will be a real part of the children's after-school programs, and I think they'll feel really involved and really supported.
The meeting house is a vital component to making the child completely fulfilled outside of school. They will be the stars. They will have the support. It's not an adjunct. This is a destination.
The meeting house is a place where any child can feel good about themselves, have vibrant, rich, deep friendships, a real sense of community, and leave the meeting house with their head held high, their shoulders back, and a feeling of real success.